Excellency Deborah Ojeda, ladies and gentlemen, estimated guests, colleagues, and of course our talented students. Welcome to an enchanting day filled with the harmonious melodies that our students have dedicated countless hours to perfecting. Today, we gather not only as a new audience, but as a community celebrating the power of music and the boundless talents within our school. In a hallowed halls of Balasha Doamna High School, we believe in nurturing not just academic excellence, but also fostering a vibrant artistic spirit. Our young musicians have poured their passion and dedication into their instrument, and today, they stand before you, ready to wave a musical tapestry that transcends the ordinary. So, without further ado, let the music begin. Sit back, relax, and let the enchanting melodies of Balasha Doamna High School's instrumental process take you on a journey of emotion and musical brilliance. Thank you and enjoy the concert. Please join me in welcoming Sara Barbuță, a senior in 12th grade, who will be gracing us with the performance of Chasse Neige by the renowned composer Franz Liszt. Sara's journey with music has been one of dedication, discipline, and artistic exploration. Guided by the expert tutelage of Professor George Riza, she has not only mastered the technical intricacies for his instrument, but has infused her own passion and interpretation into every note she plays. Sara.
Thank you.
delighted to introduce to you a talented guitar trio from our 12th grade, comprising the skilled musicians Stefania Ceortescu and Bianca Matei, guided by Professor Daniel Uțina. Together, they will breathe life into the iconic composition Liber Tango by the legendary Astor Piazzolla. Liber Tango is not just a piece of music, it's a celebration of freedom and expression. Piazzolla's composition captures the essence of the tango, blending traditional element with a modern and avant-garde flair. Today, Stefania, Bianca and Professor Uțina invite you to experience the heartbeat of this passionate dance from through the strings of their guitars. today takes a thrilling turn as we spotlight the emerging talent of the next generation. It is a great pleasure that I introduce to you a young, promising musician from the ninth grade, Mr. Andrei Arsene. Today, under the mentorship of the accomplished Professor Camelia Bărbuță and co-repetitor Professor George Riza, he will present Pride of the Mountain by the esteemed composer George Ștefănescu. Pride of the Mountain is more than just a composition. It is a testament to the strength and resilience found in nature's grandeur. Through Andrei's performance, we are invited to climb the musical peaks and experience the majesty encapsulated in each note.
Thank you.
We welcome a distinguished talent from class 11, the gifted Miss Livia Stoica. She will be gracing us with a captivating performance of My Heart Asks a Lot by the composer Tiberiu Brădiceanu. Livia's interpretation of Brădiceanu's masterpiece is a testament to her musical sensitivity and dedication to the craft. As she takes center stage, she invites us to embark on an emotional journey where each note is a reflection of the heart's deepest desires. Guiding Livia on this musical exploration are two exceptional mentors, Professor Camelia Bărbuță and Professor accompanist George Rize. From the 10th grade, the talented Miss Alexandra Matei. Today, she will take us on a rhythmic journey with her performance of Staccato Hora. Guiding Alexandra on this rhythmic adventure are two maestros in their own right. Professor Eduard Bidirean, with his wealth of experience and musical insight, has shaped Alexandra's performance with precision and artistry. Alongside him, we have co-repetitor Professor Andrei Georgescu, whose expertise has added fineness and depth to this vibrant musical piece. With a poignant performance of My Longing Is Not a Traveler. Guiding Andra through this musical exploration are two distinguished mentors, Professor Dr. Mihaela Micuță, renowned for her expertise in vocal artistry, has sculpted Andra's performance with precision and passion. Additionally, we have the invaluable guidance of co-repetitor Professor Florentin Anghelescu, whose musical wisdom adds a layer of nuance to this poignant piece. Cultural richness and diversity within our musical community. The soloists of the folklore ensemble are Adina Iolu, Ioana Gogu, Vanessa Ciuculete, Ștefania Petre și Alexandra Vasiloiu.
Thank you. și joacă cu micul mare, la 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 la, ca și mora sărbătoare, la 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 la. Vino, toată să ce joc, păsul, să ce dor. Vino, toată să ce joc, păsul, să ce dor.
Student, teacher, and everyone who contributed to make this concert a reality. Your hard work and passion have not only entertained us, but have also inspired all of us. Today, we witness the power of music to bring people together, to evoke emotion, and to transcend the boundaries of language. On behalf of Balasa Doamna High School, I extend our heartfelt thanks to each and every one of you. Until we meet again, let the music play on. Thank you.